that feels whole, you can change the role to become what you think he should be and what you want him to be. So now, you are now starting to fall in love with the futuristic, idealistic viewpoint of what you want him to be and the past impressions that he does not have the capacity to maintain that he used to be.
But Bo, I worked hard on this relationship. Someone else cannot come in because I worked hard on this person.
I invested so much tears and so much time and so much effort.
Yes.
But we can all agree that you cannot change anyone that does not want to change. You cannot bring anyone to a place of change if they fail to acknowledge that there's some change that's in there. So can you make a relationship work with a toxic, narcissistic, manipulating person? You can take a chance. But we are not Jesus, and even Jesus struggles with some of us, even now.
True, this is true. So give me signs, like top five signs that you are in love with